There is just one issue in this election, race.
The election was one of the roughest, dirtiest elections in American history.
It was Tom Bradley's campaign that brought these disparate groups together.
He put together the same kind of majority that elected Barack Obama president, but he did it in 73.
Tonight was the fulfillment of a dream, the impossible dream.